We're still here in the first inning. The score is 2 for U32. And there's another point for U32.
You're good. Up.
And there's another 2 points for U32.
Thank you.
And U32 gets another point. Alright, and right now, as it stands, we're in the first inning with 7 for U32, 0 for MMU on this cloudy day here at Cougar Nation. And there's a strike from pitcher, or from MMU pitcher, Sophie Bush.
Back at the box. Relax.
that's three strikes for U32. One out here in the first inning. Play ball. That is another point for U32, bringing them to 8 points. And that makes another point for U32. Again, now bringing them to 9 points on a cloudy day. Yeah, the fields at MMU. first half of the first inning. The teams will now switch with MMU up to bat. There we have a blue that is Ellie Campbell for MMU in first place. MMU up to bat.
Nothing. One and one.
That is three outs. That wraps up our first inning. Stick around as we move into the second.
Thank you.
Here we are at the top of the inning. Second inning here. U32 with 9 points, MMU with zero.
Thank you.
Kay Abair from U32 and Sophie Bush at the pitcher.
Safe.
And here we have 10 points for U32 and none for MMU. And now we have Kay Smith at bat for U32. Here we have Zed Willis at bat for U32.
Two.
point for U32, bringing them to 11. And there is A. Gross at bat for U32. U32 is playing really well this game, as they are at 13 points, while MMU is still at 0 here in the second inning. That's another 3 points for U32. Or, sorry, 2 points. We have R. Miller at bat for 52. Here's M, I believe that's Mara Gould for U32 at bat. Sophie Bush from MMU still at the mound. Up again. That's one strike, two outs for U32 in the second inning. First half, second.
Go, 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 go.
Got another point scored by U32. Team is switching. Stick around for the second half of the second inning here on MMCTV. We're starting the second half of the second inning. We have at Maya Gould for U32 is at the mound.
Mate, you're all set. We're good. Three and one. Ball four.
Javier, batting for MMU. One out for MMU. And that's a second out for MMU. No points scored in the second half of the second inning. Two strikes, two outs for MMU. Second half of the second inning. No points, MMU. 16 points, U32. Here we have MMU's Ellie Campbell back up to the plate.
Ball. Here we go. Two down. Two down.
Going one.
Ball four.
Play some catch. Here we go.
1-1.
You and Keely. Up.
Nothing.
Is being struck by a softball.
Yep.
I'm taking a quick break while that gets sorted out. And that is the end of the second inning. Going into the third, U32 leads 16-0. U32. Here we have E. Pulsifer with that for U32.
Strike!
Ball.
There's a point for U32. Zia Willis from U32. Hitting the straight shot. Straight shot into right field. U32 now at 17 points to MMU's 0. That's another 2 points for U32, bringing them up to 19. And here we have my gold up at bat again. That's 2 strikes, 2 outs. Then here in the third, first half of the third inning. That's 3 strikes. We're now switching for the second half of the third inning. High school softball has a 15-point mercy rule, so after this next half,
I've got Reese going in for Keely, and I've got Talia going in for Sophia. Okay?
here we have our resident sports expert, Gabe. Gabe, could you, do you mind explaining the 15-point mercy rule to us?
So it's basically if the opposing team is winning over 15 or over points over the home team, it's the fifth inning and they're 15 points ahead. The game.
Oh, that's low. Sorry, Abby.
All right, thank you so much, Gabe.
I did not feel warm.
We might be seeing an early end to this game here as U32 still leads 19-0 over MMU in the second half of the third inning, which will begin shortly. Stick around. Here we have Leah for MMU at the plate.
Go, Leah!
Tavia for MMU now at the plate. And that is the end of the inning. As it stands, U32 has 19 points and MMU has none. Start of the fourth inning. Gabe, what do you think are the chances? How do you? What's your outlook on this game? How do you think it's going to end up?
Well, I don't think MMU has a great chance of pulling off a comeback in the next couple innings, because this high school softball only goes to I believe it's 7 innings, so. Being able to get 20 points in 3 innings is getting very hard for them.
All right, thank you. Thank you so much, Gabe. Now we're back with the fourth inning. We have I believe we have a sub for U32.
Thank you.
And that was a lovely double play by U32. I'm sorry, that was a lovely double play by MMU. Here we have A. Gross, number 11, at the plate. First half of the fourth inning. U32 leads 19-0. Thank you. That's one out for MMU.
One and one.
Number 9, Natalie, for MMU. Here we have number 6, Kate from MMU. And wow, MMU scored their first point of the game. That makes the score 19-1 in the fourth inning.
Thank you.
And there's another out. We have another short break.
Thank you.
Strike back.
The bases are loaded for U32. Lucifer at bat for U32. U32 is now at 21 points in the fifth inning, with the Cougars at 1. And that's the fifth inning. Top of the fifth inning.
Thank you.
Green one. Strike! Counts full.
All right, and that looks like it's going to be the end of the game here at MMU. With the U32 Raiders coming 20 points over at MMU. So the final score being 21-1 for U32. Thank you so much for tuning into our live stream. Have a good afternoon.